Tēnā rawa rā, e pā e tō mātai matua nui te rangi tū a uri uri whā iyo iyo. Te iawe atua, e pā, ko koe anō nei tēnei he whakaro nui anō nōhu ki a mātai. Tau atua anō tōu whakaro nui ki a mātai. E mea tonu anō nō hou, tonu anō nō hou ki a mātau ki te maunga rongo anō I roto I etahi tū āhuatanga ka tau atu anō ai ki roto ki tēnā, ki roto ki te wāhi anō ki tēnā, te wāhi anō ki tēnā, te wāhi anō ki tēnā. Nō reira whakamoe mititia, whakahonoretia e pā, whakanui a kōkoe, whakawhetairawa, 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 ai te ingoa te iehua. Āmene, kā piti hono ka tātai hono, te mate ki te mate, te ora ki te ora. E tā tauma, tātai kua huri mai nei anō ki nei, ngā mea rua ki te toru kai te toe mai o te hōtaka o ngā whakātatia o te hōtaka ki ngā wiki e toe ana mai nei ngā mea mutunga tēnei o ngā mea mutunga kai te mihi atu nau mai haere kai te tāwhiri ake. Nau mai haramai, haramai haere, nau haramai, tēnā rā tātou, mauri ora. Ka huri. Tēnā rawa rā no tātou, ko huki ke ake mai rā, huki huki tonu ake mai e tātouma. Kia ora ki ngā kōrero a Hawaikirangi, kia ora ki ngā meki, ngā āhuatanga ki te pūoro ki ngi mangu e kōrero hi ākena. Mea tiana e mātau I roto tahupasi. Hei, tāonga kōrero atu anō ki roto ki nei rā. Hei aha, hei whakakaha, hei whakapakari ake. Kia mōhio ke tonu atu anō ai rā e tātau tātou mā kārekau anō nei I te whai atu I te mea nei I mea te mōhiohio atu ki a wai. Tēnā tū āhua o te mea nei te raka, ā o te mea nei o te tohunga ki roto ki te pūoro nei. Ko ia I nei ngā tū āhuatanga, ngā kau āroha e whai atu ana nei e mātau ki roto ki tēnei kaupapa, ki roto ki tēnei pūoro e kōrero hi ake nei nā ki roto ki Hawaikirangi. E tahupasi, e mātau anō. Puta atu ki roto o Tūtahu Trust, Tahu Investments Limited, te pū te amuni tau toko. Tai tonu atu anō rahu ki kia mātau kato anō. I roto Tahu Māka ka nui matua ure tā rewa. Hapū nui tonu e whakarongorongo ana mai anō I te kōrero, I te pūoro. Tae tonu atu anō rā ki ngā kōrero a waha mai a wai e hara mai ana ki te kōrero mai ki a tātou. I roto I nei wiki e tūmanako nui atu ana mātou kia hara mai a Ria rā nei, a Magic rā nei, a Energy Rising rā nei hoi. Te ahua nei kua kia mātou kua pau atu te wā. Hoi anō, kaya mātau ētahi anō o ngā waiata o rātau o ene wahine, he wahine toa, nō mātau anō te kōrero atu ki roto ki te hōtaka I roto I ngā marama I te marama toru. O tēnei tau, puta atu I roto I tērā marama ki roto rā no ki tata ki te hune pēa, te marama uno pēa tō mātau, whai atu ki ngā wahine me ngā pūoro ki ngi mangu a te wahine a meki a te wahine toa no te mea rahu ki wahine toa katoa. Hoi anō I nei wahine toa, ngā wahine toa I ki te nei rā I a mātau. I kai ngā kau nui ai e mātau I tino whakaaro nui atu anō ai. Aha nā e tātau mā. Aha nā tātau whai atu ai me te kōrero atu ai me te whiriwhiri atu I te āhuatanga I te pōro o I nei wahine. Puta atu anō ki roto ki tēnei hōtaka katoa, he hōtaka titiro noa atu. Ki te āhuatanga o te whakatangitangi mai o te pūoro ki ngi mangu. O te āta titirotiro I te āhua, te whai māramatanga atu anō ki te pūoro nei. Me o hona tū āhuatanga katoa. Tino pai anō hoki ngā āhuatanga I kite atu anō ai. Tai tonu atu anō rā hoki ki ngā whakaaro. Hoi anō tā mātau, he tino whaiwhai atu I tā mātau I roto tahupasi e whakaaro nui atu anō ai. Me te tohungatanga o roto tahupasi e mātau atu ana mātau, kai a mātau. Me tā mātau māramatanga atu ki te pūoro. E whakaputaputa atu ana I e rā whakaaro ki roto ki te marea, ki roto ki te iwi, ki roto ki a wai. A te pai, hai aha, hai whakamua hio atu. Engari, kaua hoki ki roto ki te whakamua hio atu ki a wai I te whakaaro noa a tahu pasi. Engari, me ki ngā whakaaro tonu I nei, ngā whakaaro kua puta puta atu, mai, atu nei I roto I te hōtaka. Ngā whakaaro a waiake rānei I roto I te mano mano rau o te tā ngata e mā nuka nuka kau atu ana ki te pūro. Hei te pai, mā nuka nuka kau atu ana ki te pūro te me te amuamu, me te kome. Ai, mā tau e rua, ai. Mā tau e tokohinu, te rua noiho o te tā ngata. E whai atu ana I nei tū āhuatanga e kōrero ti ana I roto I te hōtaka. Nā reira e mate nui ti ana te hōtaka pēnei nei. Hei te pai? Pēnei nei, te hōtaka pēnei nei. Kia tātou, ēnā o tātou, I waho mai nā, e kenepea kai te āhua. Whakahuki a muhamu mai ki a mātau, ko himuhumu mai a mātau I roto I ngā wāhi waho atuna. Kai te whai, hoi anō, tā mātau, kawai te mea, kia kōrero ake I a mātau noiho e whakaaro atuana ki te pūoro, me te tū āhua o te pūoro ki te motu. Engari anō, ki te whaiwhai haere ngā whakaaro a te mano rau, kia tino tāi ai ki te motu aua whakaaro me te tau toko ria e mātau e Tahu Posi e Tūtahu Trust Tahu Investments Limited me te whaiwhai haere I e nā tū āhuatanga haiaha haiawhi atu hei whakakaha ke atu I rāna o tātou I waho maina kai te āhua ngaro nei a rātau te raka me te tohunga o te whakatangitangi mai o te pūoro nei. Me te nui atu hoki, me te nui hoki o koutou I wahona. Okay, so yeah, a very good show it has been for those of the audiences we knew out there. Hundreds of thousands of our people, Etama, out there wanted a show like this. And it looks like we've run out of time for Rhea and for Magic to come in and speak to her with us. Even Energy Rising, they're way too busy and this is the busiest time of the year. We should have got a hold of them earlier, but it's okay. We've got our next show in about 3 or 4 weeks' time. And so I'll get a break at least a week or so. And then I'll have to come in and run Tahu Posi. Tahu Posi is the name of the next show, and it will just flow with the journey of Tahu Posi and move through all of the moves that Tahu Posi makes. Interviews, views, kōrero, you know, it's not just going to be music, but the music is going to be the highlight and the product is going to be the highlight of what we bring in the show. And still a much needed show it is, we feel, even though people are starting to change already and experiment a lot more with their reggae, and it's good, it's really good. A lot more broader and deeper thinking around the music is starting to happen out there, and we're pretty sure it'll grow even more as we take our journey and they watch us and they watch us debrief and they watch how we put the music together and how we play it. They will see the tohungatanga that we do have, and they will learn why we are such an authority on reggae music in this country. In this country, I'm talking about. In New Zealand, in Te Tiri o Te Moana Aotearoa. Last week, I spoke about being probably better at playing this music in Tahu Posse. We're probably going to wind up pretty much one of the best in the country straight away. Without sounding boastful or ego, you know, ego-driven. I'm not ego-driven because I don't mind if we're actually, I like being an underdog, but when it comes to reggae music, I never am. Hence, I've moved Tahu Posse into gospel reggae. It gives us more of a challenge. It gives me more of a chance to really prove myself and work to bring out the best in me, and also in Tahu Posse, and that's what I'm up to in doing that. Plus, I love gospel, you know, and being a Christian as well. A lot of Rasta people, and it was, you know, within the Rasta faith, it was encouraged by Selassie I for people, those people, you know, the normal, well, I can't think of the word at the moment, so I'm using the word normal. The normal progression in Rasta, once you feel it is time, was to move into the realm of the New Testament, the realm where, and we're talking lots of spirituality here. I mean, don't take this on if you don't want to. And but reggae being a very spiritual music, I can't help but be a part of that. And playing the music so well that, you know, the spiritual side of the music, because you can latch onto that so quickly. Just a little bit of a hint for those of us out there that might not be playing the music so well, and yet they don't see that it may be because of that spiritual element. You haven't understood that, you haven't got that, and you haven't been able to work with that in the music. It does help. It does help. If you want to be play the music at your best, just the spiritual alone takes you through to about 75% on average. I will tell you, yeah, that honestly, if you've got the spiritual side down, you're about probably up to, you know, between 1 and 100. If I was to give you a mark, you'd have about 75% straight away, if not 100. Some people lock into that spirituality of this music straight away, and then boom, like the guys in Jamaica, the guys and girls over there. Like I say, they're born for it, hey? They're born to play reggae music. And that's what this show has been all about. And plus, to share our, you know, elements of our ure tārewa, our hapū, and elements of our conglomerate, and bring to you some of the components of our music that manifest from within the iwitanga, the hapūtanga, the ure tārewatanga of Tahu Māka Kanui Matua. And that whole wairua, you know, tūturu, tāo kō hatu, and how it can draw through a wairua like when the Christ became the atonement for sin. In the New Testament, it's a natural progression. That's the word, natural progression. And to Selassie I, in the faith of the Rasta, it was a natural progression to move into the realm of the Christ. And not every Rasta does it, but some do. And there are many, many, you know, many, many thousands that have. And so there's no problem. And I think we would be right. I think I said that last week as well. Etama. Look, the simple fact of the matter is that it is kotahi anō te wairua. Kotahi anō wairua a te atuatua. Kotahi anō wairua a te atuatua matua kaharawa a te rungarawa. Okay, and so all of that is a natural progression of te atuatua right through te iawe atuata mātau anō te rā e ki ia keni, e ki ia ke ana, e mātau, tā mātau anō te rā a te e iawe atua, tā tahu mā kā kanui matua tēnā. Okay, te pāpā, ko ia no te rato na wairua me te karangiti, me ki, kai reira tonu anoa ia I te tī matatanga. Nā reira kotahi anō tonu, kotahi anō wairua tonu, you know? So that spirituality there is locked in. It's all one. Okay, ja. When you look at the New World Translation Bible, ja is a word for God in there. Okay, and Rasta use that name. They use the name of ja. Same wairua. Hey, same wairua. Ko tahi anō wairua, tā mātau anō tērā e kite kite atsuana I roto tahu mā kā kanui matua. Okay? We look at that, we go, this is the no, make no bones. No difficulty to us to be able to interpret our music into gospel reggae. And to be able to draw out the best that we can in reggae music from us. I just watched here. I know you can't see it because the laptop isn't playing through to the desk today. But I just watched Rhea Hall live in the 2021 live concert doing one of her waiata there. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. That's how reggae should be played. That's how reggae should be played. You know, we see Magic Powders, more relaxed style, and it's quite brilliant. The contrast of the two styles there. We've got some waiata from a waiata from Magic Powder later on. So because our wahine toa are not going to be able to make it to finish off the show with us over the next few weeks, couple of weeks or so, we're going to be playing their music. So that was Rhea Hall there. We thought we'd start off with Rhea Hall. And let's not forget, we're still looking at the heavyweights. E tatauma, the heavyweights of reggae music. From right throughout the world, and at the moment we're just starting to go on to the present heavyweights, and one of those heavyweights' name is by the name of Marley. Need I say it? The name of Marley. One of the Marley brothers. By the name of Julian. And we're going to be hooking into one of his waiata any minute now. Are you the one? And E Tatauma, one of his most brilliant waiata, we think. And he's got many, many. It's wonderful how the brothers, the Māori brothers, they seem to have taken on a style and an aspect of their father's music. Oh, and even the grandchildren. They've taken on a style and aspect of their father's music and honed in on that. And what I particularly like about Julian's style is he takes the in particular the jazz connection of Bob's music, jazzy rocky jazz, but he comes through a lot more. I do not say softer, but more enhanced than Bob's music. Bob was very rocky in the jazz. Yeah, it's quite rocky. I mean, you got songs from Bob like Rebel Music, songs like Get Up, Stand Up. Yeah, so all those numbers in particular epitomize the jamming. You know, the jazzy style that sometimes he depended on to write his songs. I did mention last week too, I love to play the entirety of the music. So I pick on all the aspects. I look at everything you can do with reggae. So anytime I play that music, I look for songs that'll help me to play everything you can do with the music in that one time. So, yeah, yeah. Or cover as much basses as possible. And that's how I love to play the music, and Bob did that all the time. All the time. But yeah, so because our wahine toa can't join us, we'll be featuring their music over the next couple of weeks until the finish of this show, and then we roll over into, it'll probably be a week or so, before we roll over into Tahu Posi, and we will start the journey of Tahu Posi and get all the load down along the way. Debriefs, gigs, you name it, recording. Yeah, even big shows that we play, we will certainly show you some snippets from those shows, and some of the kōrero from a lot of the debriefs after shows, you know. We will really get an idea, hopefully along the way. We get a lot of interviews from media interest. We had a lot of media interest early on in the show, and we've had plenty throughout the show. But we will certainly, I think, as we move into regional and national bases to play the music as a group and take gigs, especially throughout our land regions of Tahu Mākaka Nui Matua, that's where we're first going to be heard. As Tahu Posi is within the regions of from top of the north to the bottom of the south, top of the north to Tāmaki Makaurau, that's our land bases between those points, and then from Tauranga through Bay of Plenty into Te Wairua, Here Taunga Rarau, Wairarapa, so right down to the bottom of the south from there. And also including out at Waimarino, that's Manawatū Whanganui, Porirua all the way out to there, out to Martin, and then Waimarino, that's Whanganui, aroha mai, that's Whanganui, out to Whanganui, out to Whenuakura and Pātea Te Hāwera. And then, of course, there's Top of the South, which is all part of the Western Divide, which starts in Waipawa. The Western Zone of the country. Then we go into Eastern Zone of the country, which ends at the northern tip of Waikato. And then there begins the region of Tāmaki Makaurau all the way up to the top of the north. And then from the bottom of the south, we go out to the west coast. And so far, we're at Tamatea. Those are the land bases. Huge. We've got huge land bases of Tahu Mākaka Nui Matua. So to start off with, we'll be playing in locations around those bases. Hopefully we get some calls outside of there, because we'll definitely play outside of there, that'll be fine, but these bases we will play all the time. And so if we get some calls outside of there, that's fine, we'll take those. A few years or so, we'll probably head out to our 30 nations across the world and do the same thing across there, play into 30 different nations of our ancestry descent, taking our style there, our gospel roots, conscious roots style, and play it into the world, and play on the world stage. Hopefully we get some calls outside of there too. And hopefully, we don't know when that might happen, hopefully we do get some calls onto the heavyweight world stage, and get to play our way into, hopefully, the greatness of the heavyweights. That takes a while. That takes a while. Doesn't take them very long, because they're, like I say, they're born to play reggae. We're like got to acquire it, and that can take years. That can take years. Yeah. I was playing the music solid between the age of 8 and 10. 1810. But to perfect it, probably took about another 10 years before I could perfect my reggae. So yeah, that's even when I first was going to go into the music industry, around about 18, I wasn't at my best. So probably a couple of years after that, I was nearing my best because I had started to perfect my ability to play the music. Yeah, yeah. And then I had a bit of a break after that. Yeah, I had a bit of a break and went back into it. Practice, you know, and got perfect and hooked back in hard into the music. And yeah, I never really stopped playing it. I mean, I always played it, but I didn't sort of appear publicly very much, that's what I mean. And went hard out into my career and did some stints here and there, but, you know, never playing any shows and stuff like that and doing the odd fundraiser. And then I hooked back in. Yeah, so it's been a great journey already, but I can't wait to get on board with the rest of Tahu Posi into the waka and start to take to this journey of Tahu Posi and the young people with us into this marvellous journey of music that is really music. That is not just reggae music, not just any reggae music, but music that is indigenous to this country, music that is a part of this country, a part of Tahu Maka Kanui Matua, a part of one of the most senior tribes in the country, and a part of our heritage, you know, a part of those that are most senior in our heritage, in our country's history. And just the 30 nations across the world, like we link into Akwagana through the Moai. Moai Hapu links there, and we also have links into Egypt and Ethiopia. So that's us. Ai, e tatou ma. Ai. Julian.
Makes an immediate impact, really stirring this crowd into a frenzy. Oh, he's come up big and...
Julian Marley, e tatou ma. Are you the one? Milo!
drum and the bass comes. Sounds to liberate. Are you the one? The one I'm waiting on. Travel over mountains, 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 yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Kai te fitu mai I te whā. That was Julian Marley. Are you the one? Awesome, eh? Awesome. Awesome, mai ata. Te rau ngā mai ata, Julian. Ooh. Yeah. We're coming into the Christmas period as well, e tātouma. So, yeah, quite near the time that we will just commence the journey of Tahu Posi on the show is when, you know, Christmas time falls around. Woo! And tēnei ngā rā te whā o te marama ngahuru mātahi. Rua mano, rua tekau, mātahi. E tātou mā. Yeah, we looked at a lot of the music across the country. The different styles, the different the different kaupapa, the lyrics, everything. We looked at everything. We looked at the styles and what was good about the styles. We looked at, yeah, good to do that, because for the sake of our audience and all those people that we know that have been concerned in recent years over the state of reggae music in the country, which is why our show became the show that it is. But not only that, but to take one of our bands through the different challenges in the genre and in the industry. That was always going to be a goal of ours, and Tahu Posi begins that journey in the next show in about three weeks time, and I'll be glad I'll get a little bit of a break. It hasn't been an easy show too, because it could have easily, you know, got controversial, but I'm pretty glad that it hasn't, because I'm pretty glad that it hasn't, because the simple fact of the matter is that it definitely was a necessary show, and we're quite glad that we ran with the show. We're quite glad too that we found the challenges ourselves with the challenges that we've had, because they have just proven what we already knew, that it was always going to be difficult to put together a new band, and a new band with the expectations that we have of this band. The expectations we have of this band, what we're saying is that, and there'll probably be challenges along the way. I mean, we might not end up with the same band we started with about 10 years down the track, but that's all a part of it too. you know. Then again, we might end up with the same band, you know. And, yeah, there's lots of ways. And we're going to be employing everything it takes to get us through to doing what we want to do with our music. And what we want to do is gig and record our music and play to our market or markets and keep feeding them with what they want. And that is the music of home, you know, the music that epitomises us, Te Tiri o Te Moana Aotearoa New Zealand, you know. And what better way to do that than from a cultural and super tribal ure tā rewa aroha mai. Ure tā rewa and hapu nui tonu o conglomerate standpoint. Ai. So yeah, that's exactly where it's at. We think we have what it takes to attract the people to our music and attract them to enjoying our music too. Yeah, I mean, songs like "Hey." Songs like "He" are going to go down very, very well. We were practicing that song just the other day. Te Ariki, Te Ariki Atua. Kei mea kua tangi ai au e. We were doing that one the other day, hard case one. Rumi Anu, we were practicing that one just the other day. Red Wine, we were practicing that as well. And by UB40, and also a couple of other of our waiata too, we were practicing. Oh, Te Atu Atua, Te Atu Atua, we were practicing that. And E Te Atua, you know, the one E Te Atua kwa rui anei, o puna puna pai. Ho mai e kōkoe, e ngā kāiu hō, kia tipu ake ai. You know, that one. And, yeah, a couple of English ones there we practiced as well, including all of the glory, and all of the glory, and ūrege. Yeah, that's one of our old originals within Tahu Posi, Uwege. And yeah, there's a number of others to come. Oh, and Jah Bless the Children. Jah Bless the Children is an acoustic ballady type number, reggae number. Yeah, which befits our style. And so we're using that particular waiata and befits the gospel roots, conscious roots style that we have. Okay, so not every waiata is going to be in our reo, te reo tahu maka ka nui matua, te reo matua, but it will also be the specific kaipapa we will do in English, yeah. Yeah, it just depends on what that kaipapa is and what we want to achieve with it and how far we want it to reach. Some of our waiata, don't forget, have to reach the broadest audiences in our markets. And, ai, e tatauma, te tiro anō. Tēnei e whai ake mai nei kia tatau. A magic powder. Rāua ko Israel style no tui tēne o ngā waiata. Kai te hau whā mai I te whā. Kahuri.
like a diamond ring, it's a precious thing. And you never want to lose it. It's like a favorite song that you love to sing. Every time we hear the music, singing that way.
Tino a tāhua, te tino te wahine toa kia mātau, tērā Magic Powder, me tērā o anawaiatai Israel Star, ara, Win This Love. Tino pai tērā, tino pai kai te ruatikau mai I te whā, me tō tātou whai tonu atu. So that's the next show coming up, e tātou ma. The next show, Tahu Posi, where we follow up the journey of Tahu Posi. King Homeboy and I, and some of the crew will probably start off rocking in the studio and doing some numbers here and there. Me also trying to do a couple with a couple of the guys, or maybe a guy and a girl. Hopefully we can get away with some stuff we can put together with our brass and with the keys, etc., etc., and put together what we offer the genre, hopefully we can live up to our word. Let us know if you think we're not, already we're not, you know, in this show. This is what I'm disappointed of most of this show, is that we weren't able to show our worth and show that we have got what it takes, and of that I'm sure we have. And we can, you know, show our worth. And I do think we can put our money where our mouth is, where we have spoken on this show. Because I've been playing the music too long and performing for far too long. You know, 46 years and playing reggae for 47, you know, it's just ridiculous if we couldn't match exactly what we've been talking about on this show. But just like I was saying in the reel there, just like all the remarks and stuff that we have made on the show, we can back those, because these are the same remarks as our audience. You know, there's hundreds of thousands of our people out there are still concerned today, but they haven't really probably seen the progress that we've seen. And a lot of our comments have been mainly for them. We're not really worried about our sort of thinking around the music. We've been mainly concerned for how they feel, that the music isn't being... You know, most of the bands today, most of the reggae bands, the new reggae bands today, you know, some of the comments here, I'll give you a few of those comments from people. I won't give you their names, but these are some of the comments that we've had. And I said to this group of guys, you know, old hands, been listening to music for years, part of the RMA in their time. They're now Mob and Black Power, but they used to be part of the RMA. That's the Rastafarian Movement Association, still in the country. And I said to them, oh, have a listen to these. I don't really want to say who they are. One of them was House of Shem anyway. The other one was Catch a Fire, and there was another one. Sons of Zion, I think it was, and none of them agreed that it was reggae that they were playing. They all were absolutely disappointed, you know. And we said, well, why do you think that? You know, what sort of, you know, it's not reggae how we know it. See, these are some of the comments. And I know a lot of our comments during the show may have been a little bit hard-hitting for some of the groups out there. And luckily, we know a lot of the top musicians in the industry, because I've been associated with some of them, my own whanaunga, and a lot of them, especially they knew one of my closest whanaunga in the industry, Lucky Ngā Tuere, but he came through the old school, and through Red Warren, the old New Zealand's best guitarist, that was Red Warren, of the Wairarapa, and he was the first trainer of Lucky Ngā Tuere. Now, he was also a rātana, you know, and associated with rātana, you've got the Aruia and Rānea, you've got the Abraham brothers in there. And e tātouma, you know, a lot of those experiences with those people, luckily I know a lot of them, Brannigan Carr and all them. I haven't met Anne Munga or any of them, but I know about her. I know people that know her, and even people that grew up with her, with Anne Munga. And I just had to say that about Anne Munga's reggae, you know, because a lot of these guys say the same thing about Anne Munga. She's not reggae. And I didn't think so either. That's my experience too. And that's why Anne Munga never came anywhere when we were looking for the best wahine toa in the country in reggae music. And we came up with Energy Rising, taking second and third place. And we came up with top place to Magic Powder, ever so slightly. And that was to Rhea Hall. And I think it was mostly experience and style and organisation. Experience, style and organisation that took it for Magic, apart from Wairua. Well, Wairua is really a part of your organisation. If it's not your pūtaketakenga, then what are, you know, what is, you know? What is? If that spiritual isn't the basis from where you build your reggae, then what is? Okay, and that's the thing with cultural, you know, spirituality. You can grow your spirituality in reggae straight from there. Just like what Rhea does at the 2021 Love. Did you hear that? All of the tau going there, and then the band coming through to do their set on stage there, and a beautiful version of the waiata that she did there. And I loved that version. I especially loved that version because she played it like real reggae. You know, that band was keyed up for that jam, that performance. They were ready for it. You know, they knew exactly how they were going to play it. They knew their audience, and they knew that audience would love that vision. And they knew, and I betcha, they took most of that audience. Hey, I'm not silly. There was a sellout performance by Rhea Hall in that performance. And that's why she's still, you know, even though she's only just come back into the genre, she's got it. Yeah, and that's why we counted her up there, up the top. Slightly different to Magic, whereas Magic is the far more experienced, you know, and it shows. It shows Magic is the far more experienced, you know, hand, you know, and it shows the way she does her music, the way she performs on stage, so lax, you know, lax, laid back, you know. She got the whānau right in there behind her, real whānau kaupapa, you know. Roots, you know, reggae, and even a bit of rasta Wairua. Nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with a bit of rasta in there. Nothing wrong with that at all. At all. Okay? It's still, you know, ja. If it's ja, it's still God. It's still one and the same Wairua. And if we look, can I just do a wee bit more explaining of that before we go into our next waiata e tātouma? Actually, I better check which waiata that is. tatama, I think it is. Aloha mai. I think our next waiata. I just realised that tatama, I haven't even got my notes up. Next up, e tātou mā, is Skip Marley, e tātou mā, one of the heavyweights of the time. Now, they credit Skip with, you know, the abilities of the great one. Yeah, the whānau, the Marley whānau. You know, they credit Skip with those talents. He's got that R&B flavor, you know? He's got that R&B flavor, and he's got that ability to draw a melody, you know? And Bob had that. Amazing melodies, eh? And Skip Marley, he's coming up next. And with his waiata, Slow Down. Aye. But just making sure that you know, e tātouma, tūturu tanga, iroto I te ao kōhatu, ki tā tahu mā kā ka nui matua, kairoto, te tū a kanakana, te mea tuatahi, te tō mua, whai tō mua ke atu anuai, tō te ao tūturu, I ngā tuatuatanga putanoa, I ngā tuatuatanga putanoa. Ki tā mātau I roto tahu mā kā ka nui matua, te atuatua matua kaharawa te rungarawa, puta anō, puta mai anō nei I roto te matangaro. And so that whakapapa would make that atua, put that atua within a teina line of descent within the whakapapa. Now, let me just explain something here. That what that means is that there is an interchangeable. Mode within there when we're talking wairua. And even though there is a oneness, because we're all talking about the same whakapapa, and there is a junior descent of that particular atua, sometimes that atua in its place can take the lead. Okay, so te atua tua a te yawe atua I roto I etahi wā. If you can start off with that atua leading whatever you are doing or wherever you are using the te kupu a te atua I roto I o ngā mea katoa e mea ti atu ana e kukue, e whaka mea ti atu ana e kukue, taua mea. Kai te pai? So wherever you're using all of that and all of those, those taonga from within that atu atuatanga, sometimes it can take the lead. Okay, we don't always have to have te ao kō hatu, you know, within te ao kō hatu, all of those things of that atuatuatanga taking the lead all the time. Why? Because of the interchangeability. In some spaces, that atuatua leads. Especially in the modern day, e tatauma, especially in the modern day. This is an atuatua, you know, kua tōani ki runga ki te ao. Kua tōne ki runga ki te ao. Kaua iai o. kawaii ai ua. Io hasn't, any of our atuatua haven't. I mean, let's face it. Let's point to the realities of that and the facts. Those atuatua, as strong as they might be to us and within our lives, they become very, very strong indeed in an instant. And there's no problem with that. But when we bring it back to the modern day, I te ao tā nuanua ni, kare atua i tuatua, kare atua i tua, ke atu I te iawe atua. Why? Because it is an atua, para kore hara kore katoa, para kore katoa. You know, there's no taha ki te kikino. Kai te pai, there's no taha ki te kikino. There is an io, there is an all our atuatuatanga. Let's face it, and there's even some, you know, totally kikino. You know, so let's face it, we can't, yeah, we can't walk in the same realm, really. So we can't walk safely in the same realm. So where this atua walks, and everywhere that the realm of this atua is, it is so much more safer. Okay, kei te pai, kei te pai. It is so much more safer for that atuatua to tread in there. If we took any of our atua into there, you know, straight away we conflict. Straight away we weaken ourselves. We end up weakening our resolve. We end up losing power. And as we lose that power, what we do within that is we ruin the entirety of the ability for us to advance. Yet for te yawe atua, kare maharara, you know, because, you know, te para kore, te hara kore o te atua, o te wairua anō. So that's the wairua that we're utilising within this. And we're going to use it in the same way, but we're going to lead off with our ao kō hatu and take it through, draw that wairua out, and then let it play its interchangeable role within our gospel reggae. Now and again, in its right place as well, we'll bring that te ao kō hatu back in, possibly when we need to, you know, recharge our batteries, and then we'll draw that wairua back through and use its interchangeability within the music. And we're just talking about the music, e tāma. And we can talk about that in that fashion because we know the music already well enough. Okay, e tātama. Kia huri ake tātou, kia Skip Marley, e waiata tiana mai, tana waiata. Slow down. Haere tonu ake nina, kia tātou, kuau.
Air comes in from up in the woof.
Kahuri.
Many common airborne asthma and allergy triggers and fills your home with drier, cleaner air so you can breathe easy. And my family loves the feeling of coming home. Show damp, dirty air the door. Get on the dog and bone to HRV. Love the feeling of coming home.
Mrs. Lady, could I please use your toaster for like 33 seconds?
Absolutely not. You're going to need 44.
Oh, yeah.
Darling, I care for you. more than my own self. Darling, I share with you all goodness and well. Said we can have just one night, or we can have one whole life if we play it cool. Yeah, we can have that one thing, or we can have everything if our hearts are true. Girl, slow down. Girl, let me love you. Darling, slow down. Let me get to know.
Just looking in your eyes, you know I'm looking for more. And you're what I've been praying for. This kind of love don't come around like this. I'm not one to play around like this. It's so real, and I love how it feels. I love it when we slowly sway. I love it when we think the same thing. I love the way we move, the way we move, yeah. We can have every night, yeah.
Skip Marley tērā e tātou mā me Slow Down. Kai te tikau mā iwa ki te rima. Me tō tātou huri ake ki roto ki tētahi waiata nā Energy Rising. Kai muri ake nei. Me tere tere ke atu rā tā mātai whai atu. Ki tāua waiata me te whai hoki e tātou. Kia tituki pai mai anoa I te titiro ki te raka, ki te tohunga. Ai, me ngā mea katoa. Ngā mea katoa e hia tiana kia titiro hia. Kia kōrero hia ki Hawaikirangi ki tēnei rā tonu nei. Kai roto rā no tātou mātou ki te ruarua o te toenga o ngā wiki ki Hawaikirangi, ka re tino roa, ka mutu atu ai. Ka tīmata mai ai te haere, te uru o Tahu Posi, ki roto ki te ao te pōro ki Ingi Mangu. Ka tīmataria tērā, whanakihia tērā, whanatū te haere o tērā haerenga e RFM 92.7 e whakata, whakata Wairarapa, harai te whakata Māori, whakata Wairarapa me te whai atu tonu ki te tino I roto I te ao te pōro ki Ingi Mangu. Hoi anō, kāre e titiro noa atu ana I roto I tērā wā ki ngā pōro ki Ingi Mangu ai he tahi. Engari, kai te titiro rama atu ki te pōro ki Ingi Mangu. o tahu pasi ino toi tērā o ngā tērā o ngā hōtaka. Kai te pai? Kai te pai? Hai aha, hai whakakaha ki atu i a e tahi. I a e rāna i wahona kai te raru tonu. I a e rāna, ai a e rāna kai, kai te pororaru rangirua e rā mea katoa no I tāo te pūoro ki ingi mangu. Tēnei e whai ake nei. Energy Rising. E tātouma. Take us high. E haere tonu ake nei. Ā. Kahuri.
Let the music take us high. Let the
Tino pai rau ki tērā e tātama Energy Rising, our second and third place getters. First place, of course, there was Magic Powder and runner-up, of course, none other than Rhea Hall. E tātama, we've got our... our gospel reggae waiata to take us out today, and that that waiata is one of the probably one of the most well-known versions of this waiata to take us out today, and I'm going to enjoy this one. It's one I bet most people didn't think we would play as a gospel reggae number, but it certainly is that it is, and it's also arranged and performed just like that on the original video. E tātouma. Me tō tātou huri atu ki taua waiata I nā iana ki muri atu ki te whakamuemiti whakamutunga, te kupu whakamutunga anō ki roto ki te wā nei. He tika, he tikanga ke atua no hoki, no mātau ki roto tahu mā kāka nui matua. Ki roto ki te whai ki tā te atuatua. Te whai ki tā te atuatua. Kia whai atuai ki tā te tika. Ana, I roto I tāua tika. Ko te whakaaro nui atua, ke atua no ki tā ngā tūpuna mā atua. Ko ia noa hau, ka mutu atuai, ka tī matari atuai. Te hōtaka ki te inoi rānei, ki te whakamue miti rānei. Hoi anō ki te poroporo āki, he poroporo mihi tangi. Whakamaumaharatia kōrero, kupu, whakatū kōrero, whakatū kupu, kia rā tauma, ki te mātua, ki te tūpuna mātua o rā tau, kariro noatu, kua riro ke noatu, ki tio te ārai o te mate. E tā tauma. Koe anoa hau, pērā tonu atu anoai, ki o tiki tēnei rā, ki te hōtaka, I te tīmatanga. Kare tino rā, kua huri kē atu anoai, ki te pērā tonu anoai, rā hoki, ki o tiki tēnei wā tonu nei. Okay, and so that's why I, just in case more people want to question that, mai a inoi o whakaritenga o whakamue miti, at the beginning and end, shouldn't I have a tūturu karakia? Well, not necessarily, because we don't have to. I just told you why in tahu mā kāka nui matua. Sometimes you hear me doing inoi and whakaritinga to te ia wē atua. I just told you about the whakapaparanga kia mātau ki āia. Me te tikanga, you know, it's interchangeable, our tikanga. When it comes to te ia wē atua. So sometimes, especially after you've, you know, already utilised te wairua o te ao kōhatu o rātau mā, o te wairua o rātau ngā tūpuna mātua, I whakarite atua I a rātau, I te mea. Ki roto ki tōhona whanatū, o te haere, te whakawhanake hia atu anuai. O taua mea, o taua hōtakarāni, aharāni, aharāni. Ko te pai? Anā, kua hia ki roa mātau e whaihōtaka atu ana whanake atu ana I te hōtaka ki Arrow FM 92.7 whakata Māori. Kua hia ke roa nō ki nā yani. A whakata Wairarapa aroha mai, ara ko Waiata Māori. Pui ano, tēnei o ngā Waiata Gospel Reggae, e whai ake mai nei. Hai whakamututanga atu ki a tātou ki roto ki tēnei rā. Ko UB40, me many rivers to cross. Hai whai atu mā tātou ki te mutunga. Ki tēnei rā. Tei Yahweh atua, me tō tātou whakamitu atua no ki ai. Tei Yahweh atua, atua kaharawa, atua matua, toa, toa kaha pakari. Ki roto ki tēnei rā, ki te ao nei. Toa atua no, ki roto ki ngā tū āhuatanga tā noa noa katoa. Hei whakaurutanga atu māhau te katoa. Hei wini atu māhau te katoa. O ngā pakanga, o ngā whawhai kei reira. Te whawhai atu ki te wairua, ki te kikinotanga, a hātana ki te kikinotanga, a te wairua ki te kikinotanga, a te rewera, I roto I rā wāhi katoa, ngā wāhi katoa ki te ao. Tā noa noa nei, patsu atu katoa noa I ā koe. Whiu atu katoa tia anuai a koe. Mate atu anuai whakangaro mia. Nā rīrā hau whakawihi ai ki a koe. Ā, whakamue miti whakahonoretia. Whakawhetairawa, whakawhetairawa, whakawhetairawa. Ai te ingoa te iehua. Ā, mene kā piti hono ka tātai hono te mate ki te mate. Te ora ki te ora. Ai tā tauma, ka hurike mai nei ki roto ki ngā kōrero ki tēnei rā. Tēnei, ka mihine, tēnei ka whakatau ki. Whakatau ki. Whakatau ki. Ā, mauri ora. Ka huri.